Hello. Where to next, boss? Always got something on the boil out here. Hey, boss.
Stopped by at a bit of time, boss. Some bozos snuck on board, snatched the paperwork that classifies us as permanent residents of international waters, and made off on our jet skis. We don't get them back. We're gonna get the biggest IRS bill of all time. So how about it? If you want to see what it's like to be me, go off and take them out. Last I saw the bastards, they were headed off towards the Vespucci canals. I mean, I bet you thought me and the bartender had a pretty easy run of it out here on the ocean wave. But honestly, the crapola I have to deal with on a daily basis, I might as well be the captain of a giant floating magnet for every protester, pirate, eco-terrorist, rival 1%er, and corrupt official in the state. Glad to see you walking a mile or two in my shoes. Seriously, mate.
Thank you.
out some crew to pick up the skis. In the meantime, allow me to introduce you to a vital part of a captain's day-to-day work in the waters of Los Santos, enforcing the nautical pecking order. Those arseholes are all members of the yacht club down at Puerto del Sol. The naval code dictates we head over there and put their boats where they belong, at the bottom of the drink. Trust me, this is the fun part. Thank you. its own, the insurance money for those skis should make this all worth our while. Ah, it's a captain's life, eh, boss? Let's do this again sometime. We'll be right back.